On behalf of the regional facilitation unit of REVIC 2 CDI and CIVIC, I'm very pleased to welcome you all to the training course on the Essential Ecosystem Approach for Fisheries Management, EEAFM, which will be conducted from today to 30th April 2014. Ladies and gentlemen, I hereby declare the training course on EEAFM open. Thank you and have a good day.
And I want to also with CIVIC.
But not the baby.
My name is Juan.
Pak Abu,
oh, naik dari Indonesia, dari Indonesia.
Ah, selamat datang.
Yang sama.
Lintang,
Pak Abu. First name. Surname. So, what I feel for you? Or Udin?
Oh, very nice. We still remember that we share ideas, share experience. People in different country have different ideas. So that this is now we can learn. We also have a resource person from England. I saw your eye very bright, confident the course finished 29 and 30 we are going to EAFM at Mabun Klong or some department store or some less. Okay. Go to overall objective of the course. Yes, overall objective, we have to understand concept of EAFM, concept. Only understand is not enough. You have to know how to apply EAFM to be a management plan. And then, please remember one thing that Mr. Rick Gregory said. Even Laos, you don't have sea, but you have freshwater resources. You have a very great dam. EAFM can develop for inland water as well as aquaculture. Coastal area, offshore fishery, deep sea fishery. Okay? This is a overall course objective. The course will equip you, or I actually equip is look like a something machine or something, but this course will give you management fishery in holistic. It's been broader than another management plan. I am not a very expert on management, but when we learn on this training course last 2 months, we found that it's quite a very cover on every part of ecosystem. Better resolve fishery issue and challenge. You know, fishery issue, you know, challenge. Sometimes it is cannot solve by the general fat management. Sometimes you have to deal with fishermen. Maybe you need another management approach. EFM can support you. And then reduce user group conflict. we will try you to be a good facilitator, and then you can make reduce the conflict when we go to deal with your fishermen. And yes, work with stakeholder, cooperatively with other stakeholder. Yes, these EAFM use the stakeholder to be a very important part of the process. And we will help you to unlock financial resources. Very short word, but very important word, financial resources. How can find the financial support? How can think where we can find the financial support